you're proud. It's the things that he stands for and what he's all about. Well, he fights for the first people and for Mr. Leonard Peltier. Yes, he fights for the first people and for Mr. Leonard Peltier. Oh, yes, he did. Climbing barricades, taking action for more than 40 years. Oh.